It is the year 10,191. The known universe is ruled by the Padishah Emperor Shaddam IV. In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice melange. The spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. A desolate, dry planet with vast deserts. The planet is Arrakis, also known as Dune.
I see plans within plans. I see two great households. House Atreides, House Harkonnen Feeney.
Sophia Howard has served House Atreides three generations. He swears you are the finest student he has ever taught.
I want you to be proud of me.
First step in avoiding a trap is knowing of its existence.
You saved my life, and we tremble to pay our debts.
I think they are the allies we seek. They are strong, fierce. They do not give their loyalty easily or quickly.
One will come, the voice from the outer world, bringing the holy war, a jihad, which will cleanse the universe and bring us out of darkness.
Unfolds.